queen should be admired.
Yeah.
Even more important texts, even more important monuments, telling us more about the cult of ancient Egypt than those big ones. Because the big ones, as we said before, they were found empty and there was no big deal of carvings inside. This one here, that of Teti, you are talking about the Book of the Dead, the Book of the Gates, the coffin texts of the Middle Kingdom, the Book of the Caverns, the Book of the Celestial Kingdom, the Book of the River of Awareness, the River of Stars in Heavens, the Sekhet Iyaro, the Fields of Heaven. All these texts depended originally on the pyramid text that you're about to see inside this pyramid. It is not a tough pyramid to enter. It's a descending corridor leading to the burial chamber that is awaiting you to show you those very well preserved and carved texts of the pyramid text. Interesting that these pyramid texts are not only magical spells dealing with the cult and religion, but it also showed us from the ancient Egyptian point of view how they perceived the idea of the construction of the universe, the foundation of life, the very basic nucleus of how the whole thing started, how the whole universe was a chaotic ocean, and how the Benben, the small pyramidion, rose from the primordial ocean.
The king.